Today we have somebody in studio who is about to spill the tea about Lucy's favorite song that happens to be Extravaganza.
Ooh.
I feel like I did that justice.
Yes, you did.
I give it a lot of thought. You remember the first thing I said to you, Vincent, when I met you, I camped on your YouTube channel. I was there like, get all the content you can because we're definitely going to be grilling you. So we usually welcome our guests with something quite special on the show right here. It's called The Warm Up.
Yeah.
We have a cup in front of you where Neville's going to put you on.
Yes.
And that cup is full of different kinds of questions. We're just going to get to know the fun side of you. It's an icebreaker, you know. It's not as bad as your truth or drink one. It's not that bad.
I don't leave blank spaces there.
Trend it.
You know, Benson right now on the warm up 98.4 Capital FM, the best mix of music. Benson, just speak for us a question to some of your swali. Funny justice, to ambia tuniaje. Give us the real.
Finish this statement. There's no such thing as.
You know, recently Nicki Minaj says there's no such thing as broke and handsome. Najua ukiwa broke hawezi kuwa handsome pia. Ni ukwe broke kabisa. So for you, Bensoul.
Yeah.
Finish that statement. There is no such thing as there's no such thing as.
Wow,
there's no such thing as bad music from Soul Generation.
Ah, wait, save face.
Next question.
What's the next instrument you want to learn and how to play? Saxophone.
Okay. Ooh.
Why?
Well, because of the name, you know, sax.
Wait, Ben, so you know a lot of his interviews, you're fanyanga, he throws in easy between the windows. I've been paying attention. I have caught it.
But saxophone, because yeah, it's actually, first of all, it's good practice for your lips.
Benson, there's a reason you're singing all this.
There's a reason people love Masego for it, because man, I was on that show. Ladies are going crazy. Before I kuje, I was actually planning to learn it.
Okay.
I feel like it's such a sexy instrument.
I'm out, you
disagree with that, man.
Well, it's above me now. I can't do this. No. Next question. Hey, Kwani, you know he's flipping the warm-up onto us.
There's a rule behind that paper written, don't ask the presenter.
What are some of the reasons you've ghosted people? Well, number one, clingy.
Okay.
And then sometimes you just feel like you don't vibe with the energy that they're giving to you.
Okay.
Yeah, and then zingine pia ni, I don't know, like...
Kuna mse alisema personal hygiene. Kama mse hana personal hygiene. Cut them off.
If you find someone that doesn't have like personal hygiene,
I'm just saying,
sometimes there are easier ways of telling people, you know, man, ogre.
And if they have bad breath, unafanya?
You know, it depends how often you meet up with them. You know, sometimes you just met them for one day and you judge them for that just one day.
Benson and Kayla and say, I kiss your breath, you're going to look at it. Pick it to gum.
Yeah.
Oh, go, you're going to be a shika is in Billy. But yes, we have the man like.
Oh my god, he's enjoying it. Let's
bonus.
One more.
Bonus.
One more.
Okay, name three African giants you want to write for. Number one on the list, Burna Boy.
Kabisa.
Nice.
Maze. That guy is just on another level. Number two would be Nyashinski.
I've already done.
Okay,
now you need to replace Nyashinski.
You're the spoiled vote. Nani mwingine?
Vanessa?
Well, Vanessa, maybe do something with her.
Okay.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Nice.
Okay.
I feel like she has an amazing vibe already. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Have your DMs changed, Bensoul? Zinaweza kuwa more lit.
Zimewaka moto.
Kwanza the way BN has paved the way everywhere I go.
Wote wa BN wamekuja kwangu. Wote wa Colic hapo wameruka kwangu.
Unawateka tu kuwateka.
Ah, pana si kuwateka. Muziki ndio inawateka.
Ndio inawateka.
Have you ever used any of your like lyrics on a shorty? Like any of your song lyrics?
Mm. Well, I don't know. They always feel like I'm like hitting on them when I'm singing to them. I don't know.
Yeah. So you never do that?
Niko na mistari.
Niko na mistari.
Wow, Bensoul. Now your year has really started off on like a huge, huge high.
Yeah.
And we're almost clocking at like what, the 6 month mark.
Mm-hmm.
How has it been so far? I mean, I've been watching a lot of interviews and the gentlemen keep saying that they've been like, you know, really going to school to study, to learn much more. Have they imparted any of the knowledge they keep learning onto you?
So much. Like, for example, Polycarp just has been studying mixing and mastering,
mm-hmm.
and now he's the one mastering our music, so mm-hmm. yeah. And Delvo has been learning about management and shit, so mm-hmm. he's the one mm-hmm. handling all that.
Yes.
I'm so sorry.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Wewe mtafuta deni wewe. Unajua kuna tu ya China, kuna deni yetu sana.
Tutakuongezea yetu. And just talking about more about especially writing.
Yeah.
So recently, especially in the international market, wase sana like Cardi B, people who write for them songs. Ama wase wao wanawasaidia like writers.
Yeah.
Some artists get a lot of backlash for being written for songs. So you as a songwriter, do you feel any kind of way, or what's your vibe when unapatiana project ndio hii hapa nimechonga, or is there a kind of way you're feeling, or how do you feel towards my fans wanasema kama unaandikiwa it's maybe not authentic, si yako?
I don't think that's like an issue, because when you look at the most of the biggest songs, they have like 20 writers, some have like 7 writers, 14 writers.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
This music, you're writing it for many people, don't do it alone. Yeah.
Okay, so hakuna shida yoyote.
Yeah, hakuna shida yoyote. Mimi na feel like, ata mimi, if I get someone who wants to give me a song and it's dope,
yeah,
I'm definitely doing it.
Okay.
Yeah.
Nice.
Yeah.
How are you writing an album in 2 weeks? Explain that logic to me. Nikuwa fast body. What is it? You're fast body, right? How are you writing an album in 2 weeks? Explain.
I think it's just God's grace that, I don't know, I can't even explain it. It's just like vibes to zinanikujiangi. But inakuanga na face all the time. Like sometimes you're more creative than other times, but when you're more creative, you utilize that chance to just to go all in.
I think we should hit him up with our vibe question, what we asked today. You know, today we were saying if there was an African food cook-off, right, and you were representing Kenya, ungepeleka which food?
Ningepeleka nini sasa? Tuseme kitu kama biryani nini.
Bensoul tunaweza kwa marafiki.
Picked chapodondo. Wacha kwenye story.
Baada ya mchezo nikuulize chapodondo una feel aje?
Chapodondo, well, inaweza tu represent, lakini unajua unatoka kitu yenye hata msee anywhere in the world that you want to feel, wow, hey, that's Kenya, you know. I love
okay,
it.
Sawa,
biryani. Chapodondo
is
too flat. Check it. Afadhali ungesema ugali, you know, mrenda nini. Yani ungechanganya mavitu tu, yani noma noma.
Ni sawa. Bensoul amesema mambo ya chapati, tulikaliwa chapati na sauti salt, so tumekata. So, talking about ati wakisunda mizinga,
hey,
ya wajui tuko mavela. Let's just talk about having a good time.
Yeah.
How does Bensoul have a good time, unwind?
Yeah.
Apart from hii mambo ya muziki, wanakuandika kwa blogs ni nini, how does Bensoul unwind?
Bensoul ni mtutu wa anakanga tu wa kifil Marvelous.
Marvelous.
I can watch my
channel. Yeah. So, mimi watu wangu wanajua masaa yake, yani 20 pale lazima.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, you know, and I'm proud of it.
And talking about extravaganza, bro, let me ask you this. Was it planned? Hii mambo ya wewe kuingia wa kwanza, why was it in Mvr or anybody else ama kaskazini? You understand? Was it planned?
It wasn't planned. We just looked at the verse that will be more suitable to be the first, and everything build up to each other. Like we have more than like many songs coming out from Soul Generation and Sauti Sol, and they're all different formats.
Okay, because when the first time I heard Extravaganza, I was like, okay, fine, the cliche would be you all jump on this new sound, new wave, you all just come out maybe individually on new sounds, but the fact that you all chose to go the Rumba way, had to take a bit of time to get acclimatized to the song, but this is like the bang of 2019.
Let me put it out there. He was like, this record, I was like, I want you all to talk about Rumba. He had refused this record.
Nikwambie kitu moja, music ya Soul Generation ni maji. Ukikataa kuoga utaikunywa.
Kunywa maji wewe. Ni sawa, hiyo maji tunaikubali, tutaikunywa kwa wingi.
Oh,
8 man. Glasses a day. Bila daktari
hydrate.
Hey, speaking of hydrating, is that what you use on your skin? What's your skincare routine? We're going to tease, give us the exclusive. We need to know. Maybe Neville needs some tips.
Hey, lazima.
Tima Remy is up at
skincare routine.
Wow. Skincare, you know, like skincare routine, just keep away from people's business. And,
mind your business.
Yeah, and just be hydrate, be happy, stay happy, you know? Yeah.
Make good music.
Yeah, make good music and have just a small tab.
Naka
420
TV, so you'll be fine.
Yes, yes, and you're in your cream of everything.
For real. If you could get sex advice from any artist, who would it be?
Kabisa!
Sex advice?
Yeah.
Hii sasa hii, lazima tunatupia chairman. BL!
why would you say BL?
Because I feel like BN is kind of has kind of gone through what I'm going through, and he, at a journey, everything to tell me, and he, like, he knows everything to in detail.
Okay.
Finding money, I sing your favorite song, because I'm feeling lucky to have you dance along. Oh yeah. Money, I will sing your favorite song. Oh girl, because I'm feeling lucky to have you dance along and to your favorite song, baby. Favorite song, baby. And you're my favorite song, my love. Your favorite song, baby. Oh, to your favorite song, my love. Your favorite song, oh yeah. And to your favorite song, oh love. Your favorite song, yeah. So love me to your favorite.
I'm not ready to be serenaded like that, but we can take it. Thank you so much, Paul and Neville. Paul, who mentioned you, congratulations. My goodness, and thank you so much for coming through. Thank you for sharing the things that you are manifesting. We are praying that they come true for you, because you deserve all the blessings. You've put in a lot of work, and all we're gonna say is keep shining, keep working hard, and keep giving us bomb ass music.
Chafua kabisa.
Yes.
Thank you for having me.
Make sure to follow Ben Soul via all of his social media handles, which are
Ben Soul Music Everywhere. And BNS.
Yo, always, if you ever invite Ben Soul for your house party, I'll tell you, man, you're gonna serenade all the girls there.